moves the cradle rules the world. In these days when motherhood has been diminished, with 500,000 mothers leaving our shores for employment abroad, we lift up a voice of empathy with motherhood. Mother, do not leave home. The children who present these two items have lost their parents through tragedy, negligence, or war. Their foster mothers have created a haven of God's love for them, as you will see.